I have this prop, actually two properties in Kennett, Missouri. You need to knock them down. He wants to give them to me for $3,000 for each of them. So I looked at, and this is where I'm struggling. Like, I can't really figure out what the actual prices would be. Like, it says the estimated value is $22,000 for each of them. And then I looked at the tax assessment, and the tax assessment is about $2,500. So I did look at the, there was no rental on that property, but I looked at some other similar properties, and they were like $875. So if an investor wanted to come in and do something with it, I don't know. I mean, is this something I could, I don't know. What do you suggest here?
Well, these are teardown houses.
Yes, they need a ton of work.
I think I'd start and say, listen, here's how we would look at this. The county assessor says they're worth $2,500. From that, I'm going to have to deduct the cost of tearing down the house.
Right.
And that number, less than that number is what, you know, I would pay.
So it
costs you, you know, $8,000 to tear down a house, and he right. wants three. He's going to have to give you something more than $5,000 each. He's going to have to write you a check.
He needs to write me a check. That's what I thought. I was like, I don't think this is anything I can even work with. Yeah. I just wanted to check because I'm so new at this, but I was looking at it and I'm like, I just don't even think these are decent numbers here. Okay.
He could always give them to you and you could turn around and then sell them with some seller financing and you'll find somebody who would
right.
love to buy, you know, you'll find some mom and pop landlord who would love to tear down a house and build a new one.
Right.
People still watch this crap on TV and they think they can do it. So it's not up to you to judge who you sell to.
Okay.
Give them something they want. And this would be something, you know, if you got it for nothing, it would be, there'd be some value there to sell it. Maybe you only sell it for $6,000 and you take $100 payments for the next 5 years.
Okay.
So, you know,
that's what I was wondering, if there were anything I could do around that. So
that's what I would do.
Okay.
Get them to give them to you and then you turn around and sell them, you know, I'll sell you a tear down house with a lot and, you know, and some people will look at the tear down house and say, you know, I can fix that. Or I'll bring them home or something.
Right. Okay. Okay. Thank you so much. I will get this. Be able to figure this out sooner or later, but I just wanted to check before I threw this one away.
No, don't throw anything away. Just check.
Okay. You know,
they've got flexibility. There's always a way to do a deal.